might not look quite right, and it might require a little trial and error until you manage to get the ball going. I also recommend sculpting the statue on a larger scale. You want to have a torso and arms roughly to get an idea of positioning. Before moving on and focusing on the head, if you haven't guessed already, I decided to base this statue on the Pewdiepie statue, similarly to the other statue that I made in transforming Pewdiepie's Minecraft base. This one, however, was on a much larger scale, and has slightly different parts. Finish up the second leg and make some slight tweaks here and there until I get a final version that I'm happy with.